Wait, don't talk about it. Don't blow it out yet.
Did you want another one for the picture?
Y'all love your granddad? You love your granddad? Or you just want him for the cake? You love him? Plenty. Those are good grandsons. Yeah. Those are good grandsons. You trying to reach around for his cake? I'm watching you, Dane. You want his cake, don't you? You thinking about it? Your mother's grandmother.
Had fever with the English over here.
So your mother's grandmother is Pemberton.
Right now. Pemberton with her husband. Right now. No, what her grandmother was Rose.
Oh, like Curtis and them.
Rose.
Curtis and them is Rose. Curtis is in Queens. His cousin's in Queens. His cousin is Rose.
No.
Inez? No. I thought he was a Rose then. Because they were from Grenada.
They were all family.
So your mother's mother.
Yeah. What is my mother? My mother's grandmother.
Your mother's grandmother is Pemberton.
My grandmother is Pemberton.
Okay.
Yeah. My mother's Pemberton.
Right.
He was African offspring slave. Because he could read and write. But on my birth, I think he stand for me on my birth paper. Thank you. And he X marks his spot, so that means I know he can read.
Right? Wow. Uh-huh.
He was probably Father Monroe's
actually. Right.
Hard working man. Right? Wow. He died after I had 1 year. My grandmother was, my great-grandmother or whatever, the product of the white over here, you know, when you get fevers.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah, very good.